Good evening, brothers and sisters. Welcome to our Christmas Eve concert and service. I'm so glad you could join us for this night of rejoicing, this very special day where we celebrate the birth of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Before the concert starts, I want to first of all give thanks to Jesus, our Lord. Without him, we would not be here today. And without him, none of this would be possible. Second of all, I want to give thanks to all the musicians that have put in countless of hours of hard work in preparing and recording the music for tonight. I want to give special thanks to the chancel choir and our handbell choir, as well as our staff who has worked tirelessly behind the scenes to record and do the post-production for today's service. I would like to invite you to join me in a word of prayer before we start. Heavenly Father, what a privilege it is for us to gather tonight to celebrate the birth of your Son, Jesus. In Jesus, we have life. In him, we have peace. In him, we have hope. We have joy. In him, we have love. And we have eternal life. Father, I pray that you will speak to each of us tonight. All who are watching and listening, speak to us through your music and show us how much you love us, that you gave your one and only Son, so that if we believe in him, we will not perish, but have everlasting life. And Father, I pray to those who are listening tonight that are not yet saved, I ask that you speak to them, speak to their hearts, and cause them to realize how much you love them and how Jesus is the embodiment of that love from you. And I pray that they will come to accept Jesus as their Lord and Savior this very night. Father, let us join our voices with your angels tonight as we celebrate your birth of your Son, Jesus, and say, glory be to God in the highest. And let us celebrate him through our music and our praise. This I pray in the name of Jesus, in the name that's above every name, and in the name of our Lord, our Savior. Amen.
Thank you. Merry Christmas.
Children, go where I send thee. How shall I send thee? Oh, I'm gonna send thee one by one. One for the little bitty baby who was born.
Born in Bethlehem.
Children, go where I send thee.
Two for Paul and Silas,
and one for the little bitty baby who was born
in Bethlehem.
Children, go where I send thee. How shall I send thee? Oh, I'm gonna send thee three by three, three for the Hebrew children,
and two for Paul and Silas,
and one for the little bitty baby who was
born in Bethlehem.
Children, go where I send thee.
How shall I send thee? Oh, I'm gonna send these four by four, four for the gospel writers,
three for the Hebrew children,
and two for Paul and Silas,
and one for the little bitty baby who was
born in Bethlehem.
Children, go where I send thee.
Oh, how shall I send thee?
Oh, I'm gonna send thee five by five, five for the five who couldn't get by.
Four for the gospel writers,
three for the Hebrew children,
and two for Paul and Silas. Silas,
and one for the little bitty baby who was born. Thank you.
The Liberty Grove Ringers have been blessed with this opportunity to share our handbell music with you on this Christmas Eve. Our music selections tonight are familiar traditional Christmas carols presented in a COVID-friendly format, staying 6 feet apart, no sharing of bells and masks. Our first selection tonight, Away in a Manger, will be followed by O Come All Ye Faithful.
Thank you.
We are very happy to be sharing Christmas music with you. And although you can't see it, every one of the ringers are smiling ear to ear for this opportunity to share our music with you. Our next two pieces are O Come Little Children and Silent Night, Holy Night.
Thank you.
We have a 30-plus year tradition of ending our Christmas Eve ringing with joy to the world, and tonight is no different. May God's gift of love and peace and joy be yours now and forever. Merry Christmas. Thank you.